Cancer, welcome to another love reading of yours. This is for Cancer, Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus. It is a general reading, guys. This may or may not resonate with every Cancer watching this video. Ace of Wands, damn. What is going on Cancer's mind? Cancer, are you guys talking or is there an issue with communication? I just can't talk. Retrograde? Is it Mercury retrograde? What is going on this person's mind? What is going on Cancer's mind regarding the person they're dealing with? Okay, two cups wanted to come out, but I'm not going to take them. I'll still say them. Seven of Swords in reverse and the Four of Cups. So someone wants to return back to you, but they're very scared that they'll probably be rejected. Someone's fearing rejection. Someone wants to return back to you. Cancer, you want to return to someone, okay? What is going on Cancer's mind? What is going on Cancer's mind? Page of Swords, yep. Stalking someone. What is going on this other person's mind that Cancer's dealing with? What is going on this other person's mind? Knight of Wands, they're rushing in. You're stalking. They want a brand new beginning with you. A lot of passion. Brand new beginning, passionate new beginning, sexual energy, but a lot of passion, okay? Good chemistry between you guys. What is Cancer feeling for this person? Four of Pentacles, you're holding back. What is this person feeling for Cancer? King of Pentacles in reverse, and they're unstable right now. They're lacking commitment, okay? Knight of Wands is anyways someone who lacks commitment, okay? They like to in and out, in and out, in and out, okay? Someone you can't control, someone you can't tie down, okay? That's their energy. They're coming in like that. They're very passionate about you. They want this new beginning with you. You, on the other hand, are watching them, spying, looking at them from a distance, okay? You're holding back. You're holding back your heart. This person could have hurt you in the past, okay? Or this person was just lacking commitment also is what I'm getting. This person is probably very, very focused on their work career goals, okay? What is the connecting energy for Cancer and the person they're dealing with? The Chariot. Moving forward. Let's see. What is Cancer's attitude towards the person and or the situation? What is Cancer's attitude towards this person and or the situation? Queen of Pentacles in reverse. You're also focused on, like you're focused, I'm focused. You don't give a shit, I don't give a shit. That's your attitude, Cancer. What is this person's attitude towards Cancer and or the situation? Eight of Swords in reverse. They're coming back to their senses. This person could be overanalyzing, overthinking a situation, okay? And that's why probably this person was in their head for a very long time, okay? They're getting out of it. They probably had a splash of cold water. Probably you give up on this person, or you just completely stop talking, or you broke up because you have the Ace of Wands. You were just starting from scratch. It's like a clean slate. What is the likely outcome between Cancer and the person they're dealing with? One card. Five of Cups. Disappointment, regret, remorse, guilt. Let's see. What is the Ace of Wands? Why is this Ace of Wands as the current situation? The Moon. A lot of fear of the unknown. What is the Moon? There's a lot of uncertainty between you guys, okay? Again, because there's lack of communication, because you guys are not talking, or because you both, or probably you, Cancer with the Four of Pentacles here, you're holding back, you're blocking your heart chakra, you're not ready to open up, you're being very stubborn, very conservative with your feelings, and you're just not ready to open up. There. Why is the Moon here? This is unknown energy. You have no clue about what's going on. What is the Moon here? Oh, this is a lot of fear, stress, anxiety. Around this situation, or around, there's a lot of fear, stress, anxiety around this new beginning. What is the Moon here? Ten of Swords. Because someone feels backstabbed, betrayed, or someone's just put an end to the bullshit, okay? Someone feels like a victim also is what I'm getting. But I'm feeling a lot of unknown energy, okay? I'm feeling a lot of fear. This is all coming from fear because of... Someone has the fear of the unknown, okay? And this all has to do with the new beginning here. Because in the past year, you could have ended things with this person, okay? You could have felt very backstabbed and betrayed, and you ended things with this person. Because this was a very in and out energy, like I said. Someone very non-committal, and someone who's just not looking for anything long term, okay? There was a lot of passion, there still is. Chemistry, but again, I don't think you're looking for chemistry. You're looking for something stable, something grounded. What is the Page of Swords? The Fool in reverse. Probably this person has come in to communicate with you, or this person wants to communicate with you, or you person protect your heart and focus on your work, which you're doing anyways with the Queen of Pentacles in reverse. Why is this person the King of Pentacles in reverse? In your attitude is the Queen of Pentacles in reverse, which means that you're focused on your work. In their emotions, they're the King of Pentacles in reverse, which means that they're non-committal, they're holding back, okay, from offering you any kind of stability. Why is the King of Pentacles in reverse? Seven of Wands in reverse. This person's, what is the Seven of Wands in reverse? This person definitely wants to get their guards down, okay? If they had their guards up in the past, if they were very defensive, okay, they didn't let you in, they didn't let you through their heart, and they had trust issues, whatever, or they were just standing by what they thought was right, okay? I'm just getting very defensive and very protecting about themselves, they're letting you let it go, okay? They're ready to let it go. And with the Six of Swords here, this person wants a peaceful resolution. Or it could also be that this person is wanting to move on, but I'm not getting move on. It could be, okay? Maybe this person is no longer wanting to fight for this connection, but I'm not getting a commitment from this side, okay? I'm getting the person out here, Cancer, if this is you, you're hurt. And this person is probably, you know, I mean, they realize that the entire situation has gone down, okay? They're no longer wanting to put up a fight, okay? They're no longer wanting to keep their guards up. They want to come towards you. Six of Swords. They want to move towards you, but they want peace of mind. They want clarity. They want to move forward with clarity is what I'm getting, okay? But I don't think there's communication between you guys. Why is the Chariot here? Has the connecting energy? Page of Wands in reverse. You're both wanting to move on because there's a lack of communication. There's a... You guys are losing the mojo. You need to get that mojo back, okay, in order for you to communicate. Okay, there's no communication from both the sides. This person wants to with the Knight of Wands. Oh yeah, they want to. But again, they're holding themselves back. They're trying to tame their emotions, okay, when it comes to you. They're completely broken with the Ten of Cups in reverse here. And you have Nine of Cups, Ten of Cups here. I'm getting, you know, Cancer, that you're very focused on yourself. It's like, whatever makes me happy, I'm gonna do that. Or again, yeah, that is my wish fulfillment, but if it's not working out, it's not working out, you know. And this person is more like, I think I need to make a move. I need to come towards Cancer and make things right. But again, they're holding back, they're restraining themselves. Something's taking a lot of strength and stamina within them to hold back from you. Again, all they want in their emotions is like, you know, they just want to let their guards down and move probably towards a more peaceful resolution, towards more calmer waters, okay? Why is the Queen of Pentacles in reverse? Why is the Queen of Pentacles in reverse? You could be dealing with someone who's very materialistic also, okay? The Hermit. You're isolating yourself, or you just feel the need to close off from this person and just be on your own. Why is the Hermit here? You want a lot of answers, Cancer. You need to know what, when, where, how, why. And in order for you to do that, I feel you want to go into your shell and you just don't want to be disturbed. You just want to stay away from this person. Again, I'm getting no communication from you, ghosting this person. What is the Hermit? What is the Hermit? Or it could also mean that this person has ghosted you and you chose to focus on your money now. What is the Hermit? Death. You want change. You want transformation. Okay, you want something to change between you guys with the Death here. I'm not getting you ending things with this person, okay? I'm just feeling that you're looking for this huge change. Okay, and with the Hermit here, you feel the need to pull away and work on yourself. Because you're looking for a transformation. You're looking for a rebirth. You're waiting for this entire situation to turn around for the good. You're wanting for the old to die and for the new to come in, okay? You could also be wanting this person to like completely change and transform themselves and come towards you, okay? And that's why with the Hermit here, you feel the need to pull away, to take a step back. This person's attitude, Eight of Swords in reverse. Okay, just wanted to come out. Seven of Cups. This person could have been very, very confused. Why is the Seven of Cups here? Or they're just the Devil. I think this person wants a reconciliation with you. Okay, I think they do. this person's coming out of their head with the seven of cups here. This person is probably very confused about which is the right approach to make towards you. And with the devil here, I feel that this person feels very tired and restricted towards you, but again, could be obsession. This person is very obsessed with you, or they have a negative habit, or they're just going through a negative pattern, okay, repeating a negative pattern. But these can be thoughts, people, places, anything that you're very, very obsessed with, or something that's just having a negative influence on you, okay? Yeah, they're getting out of their way for sure. But again, with the devil here, there's some kind of restriction, okay? Seven of cups, I'm getting, they probably have too much on their plate, or they're just plain confused, too many options. Options does not mean too many options that they have to choose from, in the sense that too many girls or too many guys to choose from. I'm getting more like, oh my god, like which is the right way. Every cup looks shiny to them. Every cup looks shiny to them. They don't know which is the right approach. And with the devil here, I think it is a thought. It's that toxicity that they're going through. Okay? It's very toxic. What is the five of cups? Why is this a likely outcome? Four of swords. See, three of swords in reverse. Again, they definitely want a reconciliation, okay? With the five of cups here, they haven't moved on. They're still crying over spilled milk. But with the four of swords here, this person's just not doing anything about it. I think, again, there's going to be, if there is, I mean, there, if there is communication going on, I mean, I'm getting, there's going to be a period of no communication between you guys. Okay? If you're not already going through it, you will. But with the three of swords in reverse here, I feel you're both trying to heal from this situation. You're both very, very hurt. And with the four of swords here, I feel you're both taking a time out. You're both wanting to heal. You're both wanting to take a break and just completely retreat from this connection, okay? Because there's too much crying over spilt milk, okay? You're in regret. They're in regret. I mean, they've got the devil on their side, okay? So, yeah. Very toxic, their attitude. There's something that's holding them back. There's something that's restricting them from moving forward towards you. Yeah? So that's what I have for you, Cancer. I hope this reading resonates with you. Leave your comments below. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye. And I will see you next time.